Hi everyone, welcome. I am the Mighty Reviewer, and this is The Forest. I'm playing this today for the KeenGamer YouTube channel, so let's get into it. New game. Oh, alright guys, this is The Forest. It's a open world survival game developed by End Night Games, and it was released May 30th, 2014, so almost 2 years ago now. But because it is an early access game, they are regularly updating the game with some small updates, some big. It's gotten a lot better from when it was first released. I've had it since its release, but it's a great game. It's basic story: you've crashed in a plane on an island and all the people on the plane with you are gone, your son's gone, but the island is infested with cannibals, so you have to try to survive. And they've also implemented a new to-do list and also passenger list, so you can actually go out and try and find the other passengers. So that's pretty cool. This is the plane, the beginning sequence. There are a few people on this plane. Oh, turbulence. Ooh. Oh. We're going down. Oh, Jesus. Ah, oh, fuck. My son just knocked his head off the tray. Oh, that was brutal. Alright, so that was the plane crash you see whenever you start a new game. This is multiplayer as well, you can play with friends. Oh, there you go, look, there's one of the cannibals. That's my son, you bastard, give him back to me. Wow. The most casual child abduction I've ever seen. Alright. So, today I'm just going to show a few of the basic things you can do, craft, start trying to build a camp. Right. Ooh. A bit bloody. So you start out with the game in the plane, you can collect things just so it gives you a bit of an advantage when you start trying to make it in the wild. Get some meds, got some alcohol. Use it for crafting. I'll show you the crafting book in a second. Well, this is the to-do list. Look at that in a sec. Right, so we've got basically everything now. So let's look at the survival book. Can build all of these great things. I'm going to start out by building a shelter, I think. What's that noise? I think I just heard someone breathing. Okay. See, everything takes a certain amount of materials. You've got logs, sticks, leaves, rocks, so you have to go out and collect everything. The logs are a bit of a pain in the ass because you have to chop down trees. I'll show you that in a minute. I'm thinking of just putting a doorway on the front of this plane and hopefully just using the plane maybe. Oh. Can you get a doorway? No. Brilliant. I'm going to build a tree platform, just so it gives me somewhere to get out of the reach of the cannibal. Look at that lizard climbing up that tree. Wow, I've never seen that before. That's new. Killed it. Alright, let's put it right here. Oh, okay. Haven't played in a while. Okay, let's whack that there. Ah, oh, you need string. It didn't tell me you needed string. Oh no. Okay, that's not happening. Let's just break open some of these suitcases. Get the supplies that are in there. Some sticks, look. All right. Well, I will see you guys in a minute once I've located a place to make my first little camp. Welcome back. Haha. Die, lizard. Okay, so I managed to find a wall with a door in the crafted book. So No, I only need 5 logs. That's going to be easy to do. This is the tree cutting mechanic. If you hear me click on my mouse, I'm sorry, but I click quite loud. Here we go, look. Whack down this tree. And then we will be golden. You get normally about 4 logs per tree, so sometimes more. So hopefully we'll get quite a lot. Now, the cannibals in this game are very strong. So hopefully I won't die as soon as I see one. Because if I do, I'll be very disappointed in myself. Apparently my guy's a massive bodybuilder because he can just carry logs with ease. Oh no. Where'd the logs go? There's one. There's two. Should be one more. Up there somewhere, so hopefully I'll get that. Very happy I found this custom building part, because honestly, I'm not good with horror games, and this game does frighten me quite a lot. It's always weird playing a game that takes advantages of your big fears. Where is this last log? I'm sorry. I'm losing concentration trying to find this log. Shit. There was a third log. Another log, I'm sure. Well, bollocks. Right. No problem. If you can find the stump. Aha! There's the stump. And it went this way, didn't it? So. Should be. Oh, it's thunderstorming. Oh. Fuck it. Another log going down. Don't want to waste my time chopping down trees. I'm not a lumberjack. I'm just a father looking for his son. Let's hurry up, get this tree, this last tree chopped down. Come on, there we go. Oh, that's the slowest tree I've ever seen in my life. Thank you. Okay, it's not there. There you are. Next thing I'll do is whack a campfire in the plane. Haha. Haha. Are you kidding? Are you kidding right now? Oh, you're having a laugh. Oh, no, I placed it the wrong way. Actually, no, I didn't place it the wrong way because it would have gone in backwards. Oh, I'm stupid. I am stupid. Right. Well, that's my fault, not the game's. Oh, that poor woman. All right, well, I guess I'll have to build some sort of... I need to build a platform. I ain't got any string. Some crafting materials you can only find in cannibal camps. Which is worrying, because I don't really want to go to a cannibal camp, to be honest. So you know what? For now, I'll build a hunting shelter. And I'll build it a little deeper into these trees. I want the back of it facing a big rock or something, just so I don't have to defend the back of my shelter. Is this a drop here? Ah, here we go. Look, this is a nice, good. This is a good place for a camp. Okay. Rotate, 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 rotate. Put you, plop you right here. Look, oh, that's a bit wonky. That is. Put you right here. Snug. There's a bug. See, I need to find 5 sticks, 3 more stones, 7 logs? Good God. Alright. Has been a while since I've played, so the recipes have changed. Anyway, I will build a shelter, build a campfire, and show you guys the cooking mechanic. So, once again, I'll be back in a sec. Welcome back, everyone. Just putting the final log in my hunting hut thing there. Now, to build a campfire. Very basic fire for now. Put it right here. Boosh. Shit, I need more leaves. Are you actually... Okay, let's just chop down some of these. Aha, another lizard. Boosh. I am going to be eating good tonight, I'm afraid. Okay, that should be enough. Get a few more sticks and rocks. It's always good to have a little bit extra. Boosh! And there's the fire. Won't light it yet. What else can we make? Let's make... I'll show you the cooking mechanic in a sec. A drying rack's always great to have because what it does is, instead of having to pop your food on a fire, you can literally just whack it on this rack and it will just dry, and somehow you can eat it without having to cook it. And you can put a lot on there, so it makes it a lot easier if you want to just get a nice amount of food going without having to make a fire all the time. It's good. It's nice. It's a useful tip. Get out of stone as well. Didn't check how many sticks I actually needed. Boop, 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 boop. Ah, four more. Come on. Come on. And I was going to say, I haven't been attacked by any certain group of individuals. I'm not going to say it because I don't want to jinx myself. That's where the other two flipping logs went. Good God. Okay. Oh, I can't carry any more rocks, apparently. There's the plane with the weird door on the front. Come on. Chop down this little tree. This little plant. There we go. That's enough sticks. Oh, I'm running out of breath, apparently. Okay, there we go. Nope, wrong button. Need to get my inventory now. Got some lizard. See, whack him on there to dry. Put another one on, and I'll cook the final lizard to show off the cooking. Alrighty. Let's light this fire. Oh. Now, I'm pretty sure the fire's meant to scare away the cannibals, but from what I've seen, it just attracts them, so... See? Plop him on there, he'll be ready soon. Got my drying rack, got that. Let's build now. You can build traps to defend yourself, which I might do. Food, water, shelter, fire, small traps. Here we go. Happy birthday trap, they're always fun, they are. Yeah, go on, let's build a happy birthday trap. Now what this does is, when a cannibal just happens to cross... Nope! Ow! Balls. Didn't mean to do that, did I? Can I delete this? Yes. When a cannibal passes in front of this trap, it just springs up and it catches them right in the mouth. So that's always good. I shouldn't... Aha! Bird! Oh, wow. That's cool. Now this base does look pretty retarded. But I'm just doing it to show you guys what this game is like. So it's... Happy birthday trap can be pretty glitchy. Need some sticks and some logs. Oh, there you go, look, it's cooked. No! There we go. Yummy! Finish this trap. I'll save the game and that'll be it for this video, everyone. Alright, we'll save the game. Because I don't really want to do this at night. Oh god, there's so much more. Save the game first. Boosh. Slot 2. Because I did have another game on slot 1, but I don't think it's saved. Z to sleep. Shit. Aha! It did work! Yes! It works! Yes! It never used to work. Sweet, so we sleep the night off. Brilliant. Okay. Well, I think I might end the video now, guys, because no one wants to see me build this trap. It'll be here when we next visit the forest. If you liked the video, be sure to like and subscribe. Check out the KeenGamer website. Link will be in the description. where I have written a review of the forest. And also subscribe to the KeenGamer YouTube channel. And also my personal channel if you like the video. And that'll be in the description as well. But anyway, on behalf of KeenGamer and myself, I will see all of you in the next video.